We've got Linval, Joseph. Linval, we've talked several times before. It's always about football, but you're doing something I think is a lot more important. You're one of those guys who just don't make a big deal about it, but you're trying to send some kids to college. Talk to the folks about what you're trying to do.
I mean, what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to use my platform to just help our young generation, you know, and my cause is anti-bullying, and I'm trying to make the world a safer place. And it's not going to happen overnight, but more people know about it, more is going to help the world and help our kids. So, I mean, that's what we're really trying to do. We're trying to raise money with the foundation to send kids to college, to build day lab centers, to provide support. Somebody needs somebody to talk to. And, yeah, we're just really trying just to make the world a safer place.
I understand you're trying to do it. One boy and one girl from every NFL city, 64 scholarships. How do people help?
I mean, great sponsors, yeah. One, but everything helps, you know, and I have a great team, and everybody loves this cause, and everybody want to be a part of it. So I thank everybody for supporting and helping the LJ Foundation.
Question for you on the bullying, and they'll still see it. They may not see as well now, but let's make sure they get the audio here. And from that perspective, did you experience bullying? Why bullying?
I mean, when I was younger, I got bullied a lot, and I used it to help me, meaning when people bully me, it helped me to push myself, meaning they talked about my shoes. So I got a job when I was young, and I bought a pair of shoes. So every time they said something bad about me or picked on me, I just fixed it, and what's next? So I use it in a positive aspect, and I'm just trying to, like, give my message out to everybody else because...
That's good. We want to make sure we do that. Hey, we got to ask you, how's your shoulder feeling?
Feeling great, man. Feeling great. Every day, I just take it one day at a time. It's getting stronger every day, and hopefully game one, I'm there.
It's got to be hard to sit out and watch everybody doing this, isn't it?
It is. It really is, but it's a great opportunity for the young guys. And just to coach them and just to teach them the way, you know?
Now, I know you sat out, but did you throw a football tonight into the stands? And if so, where did it go?
It went in the middle on the right. I threw it pretty high, not too hard, but...
Nobody on injured reserve.
Nobody got hurt.
Hey, listen, I appreciate you stopping by. Yes, sir, we'll make sure we get the word out. Of course, this is Linval Joseph from Vikings Training Camp.